Shem! Oh, Shem, give me salt. Oh, the one in the kitchen has finished. Let me bring salt from the room. Shem! 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 So this boy left this house and he left the door open. Can you imagine? When he comes back today, he will tell me where I went to. That I left the door open like this. He will come and meet me this house today. Can you? Ah, peace be unto my home. I know that useless boy. He will be back now and he will be sleeping. The normal child will come home and do work. Nothing. Everywhere unarranged. He'll be sleeping. Shem! Shem! I know he's sleeping. Shem, come on. Come and help me bring things down from my car. All the things I bought.
A few moments later.
Where is this boy? Let me call his friends. I am sure his friends will know where he is. I'm sure. Hello, Toby, how are you? Well done. Is Shem with you? Shem is not at your place. Toby, are you sure Shem is not with you? Okay, let me call John and ask. Maybe if he's not with you, we'll be with John. Eh? John is with you too. And Shem is not there. Let me call Buki. Because I know you are the only three friends he has. Let me call her. Eh? Buki is with you too. All of you are together and Shem is not there. Then where did he go to? I've been looking for him since, so no problem. Let me keep searching for him. I'll call you later. All his friends are even together. He's not with them. Where has he gone to? Eh? Where has this boy gone to? Okay. Thank you.
One hour later.
God, no! My village people have gotten me.
Funke!
I know, they were following me online, following me on Facebook, following me on Twitter. Now they are following me spiritually.
Jesus!
Hey, Shem, Shem, my son. Hey, where did you go to? You should have even waited. Hey, you did not even wait for me to eat the fruit of my labor.
Chai!
9 months, nine months that I used to carry you in this my stomach. God, please, after sucking my breast dry.
Jesus!
And you must come back, nothing must happen to you. God, maybe we have even waited, Let me wheel all the things I have to you, my chair, my remote control,
what?
My bag, all my shoe, I would have wheeled everything to you, God, where is this boy? Let me call pastor. Let me call him. Hello, sir. It has happened. Finally, Shem has been kidnapped. No story. I've been looking for him since, for a very long time now. For about 6 hours.
Jesus is Lord!
Okay. I've not done that. I'll do that now. I should call 911. Abi, I'll call 911 now. All right, thank you. 911. I don't think Shem is coming no more. Shem has been kidnapped. Finally, I saw them dragging him away. He was calling mommy as I was reaching out to help him. I just woke up. Yes, it was a dream. It's in my dream I saw him. That's good.
Hello, guy, at the verse. Honestly, I dey vex. You don't see the goal where I score where they no count? If not because of you, I've panshagged their
head. What?
Give them scholars to scatter their head. But I just calm down because of you.
Oh my God.
Hey now. If you pay me, you pay me. Now we for win that match now. Now we for win them now. If you pay
will
me.
Will you be quiet?
Mommy, good afternoon.
Chen, where are you coming from?
I went to play ball.
come out here now. If you don't want me to come and mumble and bumble you inside that house, come out here now.
Ma, I already know that you will beat me. I mean, if I'm ready for any kind of beating.
Oh, thank God you know. Thank God. Lie down.
I should lie down. I'll lie down.
Lie down. I am going to give you 20 strokes of cane.
A few moments later.
I will destroy you. Show me. I will show you that I'm your mother.
Why is he not crying? Why is he not crying?
I don't know.
Why is he not crying? How will you be beating somebody? And the person is not crying. May we not walk in vain. Oh, this is walking in vain.
Oh. I don't know.
Yeah. Go inside. I'm tired. Go inside. You can go. When I wanted to beat him, he went inside, then came out.
The next day.
Hey, same thing he did yesterday. He will meet me in this house today. He will meet me. Just wait there. Wait there. Welcome. Where are you coming from?
I went to play ball with my friends.
You went to play ball? I'm going to beat.
Mommy, wait.
What?
I know it's only beating that you can do.
Oh my God.
I mean, if I'm ready for the beating. Oh, you already know that I'm going to beat you.
Oh yeah, come and lie down.
I should lie down. I'm coming, mommy. I want to go and do something inside. When I come back, I'll lie down.
You are not going inside. I said lie down now.
Mommy, I'm coming now. I want to go and ease myself. When I come back, I'll lie down.
You want to ease yourself? Okay. Oh yeah, go. Go. Go and ease yourself. Shem. Welcome. Shem. What an elderly person will see lying down, even if a child climbs a tree. Shem, remove your clothes.
I'm not removing it now. Anytime you want to beat me, you've never asked me to remove my clothes before. So Shem, why should I?
I said remove your clothes.
I'll remove it.
Jesus is Lord!
Remove this one too.
Jesus!
Remove it again. Remove it again.
I hear me.
Oh yeah. Keep removing it. Remove the second one. Remove.
Amadu Mani Dinogun, 16 years.
Remove the trouser.
Oh my God. Funke.
Remove the second one. Shem. Well done. Oh yeah, now. Remove your knicker.
Mommy. In my house.
I think she's around.
Okay.
I think she's around. She's around.
Eh? Eh? I was hearing voices. He can do 20 hours.
Welcome.
He can last up to 10 hours in my own house.
Is not what you think. He's not.
Come out of my house.